Sorry, guys. I know I'm late, but just settle down. Settle down.
Nobody's talking.
You know what? Slick mouth. Shut it. You gonna have another date. Hush it. No talking. No eating. Put the food up. Get your feet off this table. Wake up with them nappy curls. Know what y'all think this is? This is not home. You do that at home, this is attention. You gonna sit up and you gonna work, and, or you just gonna sit there quietly. Now I'm finna take the tennis.
Are you done yet?
You ain't done in detention. You gonna be tomorrow. You ain't done. Isabel.
Here.
You need to speak faster when I call your name. Jennifer.
Here.
Alexis.
Here.
Mm-hmm. Mercedes.
Here.
Is how you say it, Ashley?
Here.
Oh. So I'm finna sit down and I'm finna work because I already don't want to be here with y'all hooligans. Keep it quiet.
This is all your fault.
Your fault to me? I didn't even write that letter.
Yeah, you need to check yourself.
Me? Check myself?
We just need to all take
And you had to better yourself into this situation.
Okay. Young lady.
Yeah, I know about you.
Ma'am, girl, sit down. Sit. Oh, no. Sit down. Come back here. Oh, don't you put your hands on her.
Let's
get
talk.
In here.
She's a slut and stuff like that, but I don't tell anybody that, so I'm her friend.
You are. But as a true friend, I worry about you. I mean, you well about them.
Do you know something I don't know?
Me? No, I don't know anything. I just know what I saw.
What did you see?
A note.
What note?
You know, that Alexis put in Mercedes' bag, you know? Not saying anything else.
Did you see what it said?
No, duh. I didn't see anything that it said. You know,
I'm
gonna tell you anyway.
I know.
Hey, Mercedes and Alexis, Mr. Johnson has some Krispy Kreme donuts.
Mr. Johnson isn't even in his classroom.
I think that airhead must have lied.
Who?
Some dude running down the hallway saying that Mr. Johnson had donuts.
Oh,
Okay, I guess we'll see you later.
Later.
Bye, guys.
Did you get it?
Hey.
Hey.
You mean I know what I was telling you about?
Yeah.
I can't open my locker.
What the fuck?
I told you something was gonna go down. What are we gonna do about it?
All I got to say is, it's about to go down, bitch.
Damn. Hey, Betty's. I heard you guys were gossiping about me.
What are you talking about? I'm your best.
You're a liar.
You.
Bitch, bite me. You had it out for me ever since you took us on that trip.
Don't push her.
Don't defend her. I'm your
you
best.
You know what? I'm tired. You're the liar.
I'm not lying!
Yes, hey! Yes, listen up! You all have attention this Saturday. If you don't show up, no problem.
Bye!
Mr. Johnson had free time.
I just farted.
All right, class.
Shit, what's we doing? We gonna stand and play the murder all the time?
I mean, I'll say.